What is up, everyone? Welcome back to playing Let's Play Marvel Spider-Man 2. Where we last left off, we were fighting Sandman. We finally beat Sandman. Peter lost his job for abandoning students. And now we're over here about to tell Mary Jane. I think we. No, yeah, we're about to tell Mary Jane that we got fired today. Oh, I think it's mortgage bill. No, sorry, I just had to, I heard a noise in the back, so I just look back. Hopefully ain't no ghost right behind me. Hopefully ain't no ghost right behind me. No, I don't think so. All right. So his mortgage past due, $4,764. Damn. Regularly monthly payment, $4,419 with 24 cents. Late fee. Oh shit, 300. But she every single time she's late, she gets penalized $344.76. Outstanding principal. Ooh, interest rate 6.89%. I don't know. None of what the fuck none of this shit means. Somebody please explain it to me. I do not have a house. I have an apartment.
May mortgage the house to keep Beast afloat. And now I'm sinking.
What is this?
Oh man, I've been wanting to play this. Just need to find the time.
Speed no nagging? Speed no nagging? Am I pronouncing that right? No nagging? Oh. I'm not the only one.
I don't know.
I'm not the
To be
only
honest,
one.
I'd like to take some time off, but
Hey, I sometimes
I
leave some
can't really
fruit out
afford
there, and
to.
I sometimes forget that I have it there. I gotta eat
Can't.
more fruits and
I
veggies.
mean, I
Sometimes the
could,
bananas
but
be there, and
I
they
can't.
get spoiled.
If you need time,
Go throw that shit in the
I have a
trash, Peter.
mortgage. No, I can't let you do that. Plus, you said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this
Yeah,
house
she said she's
means
gonna pay
to
the
you.
mortgage for Peter. That's
We'll
a
figure it out.
I don't
that is a
deserve you.
buried down woman.
Hey, so have you thought any more about moving in?
We talked about this.
Hey, yo, Peter's
I
got a
need
big
to be
ass
in the
mess
city,
here.
close to where the action is.
But think of all the romantic dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Fair point.
Hey, what's this?
That's what? What are you talking about, Mary Jane?
Is all this May stuff?
Yeah, I need to donate it, but not just yet.
Yeah, in the first
Look,
game, Aunt May died.
some pretty cute old photos of you.
She died out of the
Man, I haven't seen
virus
this in a
that
while.
Dr. Octopus released
I think that was in my
into the
bedroom.
air, and
Why did you take
there,
a picture of
well,
that?
he basically tried to get the serum from Doc
What does
Ock,
that
but
mean?
they only have one serum, and Aunt May's
Aunt
already
May's is still
dying, but they
there.
only have
I'm gonna go take a
one
look.
antidote, so it was either save her, and not have an antidote for the rest of the sick people, because I mean, everybody, it was like, it's basically like COVID. What happened with COVID? Yeah. They went through their own version of COVID. But if it was either save Aunt May with the antidote and fuck everybody else, or save everybody else and our dear old Aunt May passes away. And well, she's gone on the second game. Balance.
Let me know what you find. I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've never shown me. Ugh, adorable.
And this dude still got a miss. Those energy bars? What am I looking at? How do I look?
Don't worry,
Is
May. I'll keep your wheat cake recipe alive and well.
Oh yeah, I always forget that Peter has a thing for wheat cakes. Because I keep hearing in an animated, like always on May say, "Oh, I made a fresh batch of wheat cakes." Peter's like, that's very good and delicious. Oh, Aunt May's room. Feel the presence.
Oh man. It's you like a rogue wave sometimes.
Uncle Ben, our dear old Uncle Ben. The one who taught us with great power comes with great responsibility.
Still smells like May.
Poor Peter, still mourning over the loss of Aunt May. I think this is Peter's room here.
Where was that hole again? May, the size of those glasses.
Yeah, she had some big-ass glasses.
Uncle Ben, looking good.
Looking sharp, Uncle Ben. And feast. The organization that May help fund for the people in need, homeless, people who need a place to stay. There's the hole in the wall.
Spider-Man, is he a threat or a menace? Our phone lines are open. Menace, definitely a big bad menace. Let me tell you something about this so-called superhero. He's neither super.
It was at this moment he knew. He messed up.
For Nora hero? So what is that? A fraud? An attention seeker? A bunch of nonsense.
What was that?
What was what?
Peter.
Oh, I thought I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing. I was just...
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club, captain of the soccer team, and second violin in orchestra. Every year, I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to add honor roll student on top, I fell apart. Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything. So, I scaled back. Balance is
fucking hit my elbow. I don't know if y'all heard that, but I hit my elbow. I'm gonna do it one take.
I'm still working on that. Oh, come on. Come on.
You know, now that he's got that big hole, don't you think Cucaracha go up in there? Up in his room, up in his undies and everything? Damn, wouldn't one day he just wakes up and he's a Cucaracha in his mask?
Too much wrong. Something's gotta give. I should go check on MJ.
Hey, Peter's low-key a slob. He needs to be more organized. Yikes, Peter. You gotta be more organized. You're for a smart guy, you're very sloppy.
Just gotta no one of you. Ref's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
MJ!
Whoa. Doctors haven't cleared me for MJ hugs yet.
Sorry.
Harry. I missed you.
I missed you too. I heard about May. I'm so sorry.
So how was Europe?
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was. Past tense. We think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
I feel great.
Oh, I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? For old time's sake?
It's a date.
That's how I'm gonna be walking.
Yeah, it's a little skill she picked up when we were in Sicaria.
There's a king. I'm gonna look like Kingpin.
Sorry for coming by unannounced and all.
What? No, are you kidding? You wanna come inside?
Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me.
Sure. I'm surprised the frugal flyer is still on the road.
I was thinking we might roll like we used to.
Ooh. Is that my old bike?
Nah, I found it on the internet. It's a close match, though, right?
Wow. Yeah. It's even got the same stickers and everything. You sure this isn't my bike?
You ready?
Yeah.
Where are we going? You'll see. Come on. Try to keep up.
You sure you're up for this?
Oh, yeah.
Best friends forever.
I was using the cane just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
I think you have more energy than I do.
So,
hey, low-key, to reunite with a person like that feels great.
Teaching in between getting fired.
And what you call a brother.
I've also been tutoring
feels great to reunite
kid.
With a person like that. He's I know the feeling.
Special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid.
I know I got my brother. We can always just... Doesn't matter where, how many times we don't see each other.
Boss,
it's like we can always pick up where we left off.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry, why didn't you tell me you were sick? I'd have been there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank with a healing agent. It gave me awful nightmares.
A tank?
Wait, is that hooking the clothes on us?
Experimental
stuff.
Oh,
shit.
Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
You neither confirm nor deny.
This place looks exactly the same as it did 10 years ago.
Midtown High.
Oh.
Thanks. Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop? We lost that presentation.
For the Young Entrepreneurs Competition. We'd worked for months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning.
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
We called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
Wait, what do you...
I remember we had a gym in.
Pretty much how every door is now.
Shall we?
Wait, what the fuck? If it was that easy to open that door?
Coast is clear. Come on.
That's a security hazard.
You sure the drive is upstairs in your locker?
Pretty sure.
What?
You said you were sure.
I was.
I mean,
oh, snap. We just broke into a school. After hours. I don't think I've ever done that.
Hold up.
Don't want to say that I have.
It's right field Rick. What's he doing here on Friday night? Listening to the game?
RBI.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're going to be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait. He'll see us.
This guy is the real deal, folks. We're going to see him around for a lot of years.
Just aim it at something loud. Bucket? Nah, too messy.
And they're rising to the occasion.
Flash, get ready to be tackled.
Yeah.
Hey, you still gotta clean that up.
Come on. This is what criminals do. Am I a criminal now?
I don't know.
Hey,
are we?
Forgot to tell you, I showed our presentation to my mom. She thought it was really great. She had one critique, though. The name. She said we should rename it Heal the World.
Holy cow, that's a little perfect. Foreshadowing? Right? I don't know.
Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there, right? Get down. Did he see us? I don't think so. Split up. We'll meet back at the gym.
Hey, who's that? Punk. Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
I could really use a refill on my web shooters. Wait, I think I have extra web fluid stuff in the photo lab. This is all still kind of new. I gotta get better at fluid management.
So this is basically like Peter's early days as Spider-Man. Like, this is when he barely like received his superpowers, his powers. So like, I think like over here he only has like a couple months of being Spider-Man. Like, where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to open the door? Am I in the right place? Wait. Okay. For a second there, I didn't know what to do. I didn't know what I was doing.
Woo. So, library to photo lab to gym to locker. Easy.
Oh shit, I thought he was gonna see me.
Path is clear. Time to move.
Crap! Hey!
Oh, I really wish I had backed this project up online. Eating vents.
Definitely a kid.
Spider's best friend.
No such thing as the ghost of Midtown.
Okay, where did I leave my web fluid stuff? I'll admit to a little bit of hero worship here.
Avengers Tower. Yeah, you can actually visit it in the game. I think you can in this game too. The first one and this one.
Ran into MJ right after this. Couldn't decide between hey or hi, so I said hey. Ugh.
The awkward type, aren't you, Peter?
Harry and I climbed up a rusty 100-year-old fire escape to get this shot. Totally worth it. I know I put these under here somewhere. Gotcha. Shoot.
Go in there and mixing it up.
Hello, mixing it up.
You don't think anybody could have found that? Like, I don't know, maybe somebody that cleans at night or looks underneath there. You don't think they're going to find that web fluid there?
Now to meet Harry at the gym.
I don't know, there's so many gray areas in this game. I still love it, though. Alright, how do I get out of here? That go. Oh my god. Not again. Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot. The ceiling! We forgot, we're Spider-Man. I always forget that we can crawl on the ceiling.
Gotta get past it.
Oh wait.
The
go forward to get there. Old backpack. I forgot I put that here. Gotta start keeping track of these things.
Are you just changing the air vent?
I can't get away from this guy. Gotta distract him so I can get out of here.
What's that?
This is me making a break for it.
Sorry. Excuse me. Wait, how do I get out of here? This way?
Oops.
I'm supposed to...
Can't go that way.
I'm supposed to go to the gym, right?
Harry's already at the gym. Gotta hurry.
Wait, how do I get... Oh my god. Oh, you got out of there. You almost spotted me. I'm not.
You can't tell me we don't have a damn ghost.
Actually, stretch.
Ghost. Just a spike. Dude, I thought you got caught. We gotta grab that Thundra and get out of here. Let's cut through the gym. It's all coming back. That was crazy.
Well, this place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Oh, let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty, no biggie. All you?
White people playing basketball.
I'm so happy you're feeling better. Seriously.
Thanks. Hey, I didn't get a chance to see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and I don't know. It feels weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete. No rush.
Okay, here we go.
I know this part of the game is a little boring. Like, even how the game started, it just threw you into the combat.
You don't think
I'll allow it.
I don't know if she'll move in.
Oh. Huh. Well, I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. We always do.
MJ's for the streets. But she did offer to pay that dude's mortgage, so I don't know. Or maybe she's just saying that so she can just go ahead and bang other dudes in her apartment up
What's
in the city.
I have no
they don't
idea.
Make excuses.
Me neither. Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too. But we're not done yet.
I know that look. What are you up to?
Still think you can find your old locker?
Where do you think that security guard is? Probably still in the east wing.
Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here.
We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop.
Just let it go.
You can't just let him get away with it.
He's captain of the football team, and I'm a backup singer in Glee Club. He's gonna get away with it. Our best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow.
That boy, Harry. Forget about the bullies.
Finally.
Gotta keep your eye on the prize.
Got gotta get him back in that elevator.
Alright, so Harry's literally right there, right? Three times already. Watch this. A damn goose chase. There we go. You're gonna tell me Harry being right next to Peter, he's not gonna see him shoot webs? Not figure out that he's Spider-Man? Telling you, gray areas. Some very gray areas here. The heck? Why can I move forward? No, oh, there we go.
What is this? How did you
go on? Take it. Oh crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this too? Nope. Run.
Hey! Dude, we're gonna get arrested!
Not if he doesn't catch us.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like!
You still got that thumb drive?
Yeah.
I just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police.
I called the cops. You're in trouble now.
No, but hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught.
Wait, I keep forgetting.
Who? Crap, I'm Spider-Man. Damn. I got a tickle in my throat. I need some water. I gotta keep some water handy right here.
Yeah, they're in here somewhere. All right, you two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
Now to get the guard alone so I can get the thumb drive back.
They're in here somewhere!
The guys are looking, but we need your statement. Tell me what you saw.
Well, right field Rick, the school janitor, has been hearing things. You know, he can be a little funny about this stuff.
Funny. Like, haha, or,
Well, he jumps. He has some crazy idea the school has a ghost. But it's not a ghost. It's just some cool kids.
Kids? More than one?
Well, I don't know for sure, but I suspect it is.
What have you?
Whoa!
What have you actually seen?
Have you actually seen the picture for prom? Not so much, but I've heard...
What was that?
This ought to get things rolling. Nice. I just have to distract this last guy.
How do I distract him?
Don't move. I'll be right back.
He's alone. Nice.
Playing tricks. I got time for this nonsense. Larry's probably waiting up for me. We made some popcorn. What's that?
Yoink.
How am I supposed to get out of here?
I feel like this wild goose chase is probably my least favorite part of the game. My least favorite part. You better see one.
Good?
We gotta hide!
It's not the cops. It's my dad.
So Norman knew he was here the whole time. And so that whole entire wild goose chase that we just did was for nothing.
Do I call you when I got home?
It's your mother.
That boring.
What happened?
Boring session of us just trying to avoid the security guard and the janitor was for nothing. That was pretty boring. Where Harry loses his mom. That's why he just fell so weak.
Harry, what is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented.
Oh, so they never presented that?
Lots happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance. I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas, and we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.
Pete. We're gonna heal the world.
There that goes again. Heal the world. And here comes Kraven the Hunter. To find an equal.
Miles, you busy? I need
whatever it is, I'm down.
Need some help with a babysitting mission at the raft.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way.
I think I hear my kid crying, so I'm just gonna go ahead and pause it for right now. And I'll be right back.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
It's going. I'm gonna head out though. Pete called for some backup. We're just.
It's better.
You don't want to write that paper. That's why you want to go.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late? Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble.
Mm-hmm.
It's just, I've been going on some dates. Dating, actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's... Well, it's going well.
Now, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over. For Bretelon.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy.
No, I'd like him to meet you. And I'd like you to meet him.
Awkward.
But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Ma. Look, you had me at Bretelon.
I'll see you.
Okay. Después.
Better head to the raft.
Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost.
Alrighty, guys, and this is where I'm gonna go ahead and leave the video. I know that was a very, very boring session of just Peter, like trying to get a USB drive for a presentation that really all that wild goose chase didn't really matter because Norman already knew where were they at already. So that was very, very boring. But I promise you guys, after this, you know, after that. You know, Miles and Peter are basically gonna babysit Chameleon and Mr. Negative being transported from the raft. So there's gonna be a little bit more action in the next part. But you know, I try to make this enjoyable for this session. But like I told you guys, this was like my least favorite part of the game. I hate missions like these, like where it's just, you know, I guess I'll say that I'll accept it because of the way the game started off with fighting Sandman. So I guess it's like a little break, but then it'll jump right back into the action. But don't forget to give this, if you like this video, don't forget to give it a like, share with your friends, don't forget to subscribe, all that good stuff. Let's try to reach 100 subscribers, guys. 100 subscribers. Thank you, guys. I love y'all's support. And as always, have a great day.